A man has been killed after being hit by a vehicle in the Northeast. Emergency medical services say the person was declared dead after being hit on Edmonton Trail at 2nd Avenue around 2:45 p.m. Tuesday. Calgary police say the driver of a red Ford pickup truck stayed at the scene and was taken into custody by police. The traffic unit is talking with witnesses, piecing together what happened.